Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Edutopia. If you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe the channel and press on the bell icon. Today we are discussing about the HPO off campus model questions with their answer. And as you all know, HP divides this question paper into two parts, generally the technical and the verbal ability, and third one is your aptitude. So today we are discussing about the technical, and then we will discuss about other two part also. So here you on the screen you can see the first question. How many such pair of letters are there in word distribution? Each one has many letters between its two letters in the word, as there are between them in the English alphabet. And there are four options, and the right answer is your A4. The main motto of this video is to let you know that the types of question is going to be asked in your exam. It is generally, I have taken these questions from the previous years and some part of the model questions. So watch the video till end. Now the second question, what are the types of linkages? And the right answer is your B, external, internal and none. And the next question is, which of the following is not a type of constructor? And the right answer is your friend constructor. And the next question is, if C and G interchange their position, which of the following will indicate position? And the right answer is your D. And the next question is, the next question is, which of the following type of class allows only one object of it to be created? And the right answer is your C. And we are moving towards the aptitude part. The question are as given, you can see that. And this is the explanation for the above question. Next question is, thank you. So guys, it was all about the HP placement paper, and in the description you will find the playlist link also, where you will find the interview questions and also the other companies' questions, which is mainly which question are from the previous year or model questions. So guys, if you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe the channel and press on the bell icon. Thank you.